Tonight's the big occasion for Westminster Cathedral's famous school, a royal Christmas concert in front of the Duchess of Kent. But a shortage of young candidates to maintain a flow of choristers is threatening the choir's survival. A declining birth rate and the increasing reluctance of parents to send their children to boarding school are said to be at the root of the problem. The school has places for 90 boys, 30 of them choristers, but this year there was just one newcomer. Yet there were scholarship places for as many as half a dozen more.
I think it's a general thing in choirs in the country, and like many things of this sort, it goes in fits and starts. Some years you'll have a very good intake, other years not so good. Last year wasn't so good.
On a brighter note, Alexander Hoey, who's 9 and from Streatham, has become the choir's first Chinese member. His parents are from Hong Kong.
The choir's very interesting, but the schedule's a bit tight.
What do you mean by that?
Well, we have to do rather a lot of things in a short amount of time.
Tonight's royal performance for a cancer charity will feature trumpeters from the Royal Military School of Music. Promised is a glorious feast of Christmas music, high point in the young careers of these bright choristers. The Cathedral School hope many more will beat the trend and step into their footsteps. Mark Wadsworth, Thames News.